baby Scott grow from the core cell to the other cell? And I could first talk of other than the seven was done successful. Am I right?
Yeah.
And yesterday's lesson was based on the question, what are you doing now? Or what are you doing these days? Am I right? And then the second part of the question was, for how long? We did it? You understood it? Any question from your side? So let's know, you guys know the yesterday lesson, and then we will add the remaining part of the performance from your side. And you know that I just gave some clue that the second part is know since when? Do you remember?
Yes, sir.
Since when? No? But before that, we have now to do a test. The question is, what are you doing now or these days? Who would say, question is, what are you doing now? You are learning English. You are looking at the whiteboard. You are writing all the main points in the notebook, in the register. What are you doing now? You are revising the previous lesson. You are revising. You are looking at the pages, no, which contain all the yesterday's lesson. Clear? Ji, what are you doing now?
I am speaking English.
You're speaking English right now.
I am learning English.
You are learning English right now. At this moment, you are learning English.
I am listening to
your friends. You are listening to your friends, no? Is it clear?
No,
the second half was,
what are you doing, Maria?
Was for how long? The moment you describe for how long, you say, I have been before and rest of this time. And then there is for what's like the answer. You will do later. G. What are you doing now? You are looking at the whiteboard. Now we started our class at 11:30 and it's 11:37. It's 11:37 now. We started at 11:30 and it's 11:37 a.m. right now. Clear? For how long? Very. You have been looking at the whiteboard for 7 minutes. Hey, you, the Japsanji, just the Japsanji. You're with us? What is he doing now? What is he doing now? I told you on the very first day, the very first day of a session, that my each new lesson is based on the previous lesson. If your concepts are not clear, you can't move forward. So be now vigilant, smart, active. See, what is he doing now? Sign, what is he doing now?
Yes, confidently,
you should speak confidently, you know. What is he doing now? He is looking at the whiteboard. What does he tell us? What does Mr. Sayam tell us? What does Mr. Sayam tell us? I'm one of you. Excellent. Excellent, Adil. Mr. Sayam tells us that Mr. Hamad is looking at the whiteboard. No clear? See, I'm not this is for how long? I am just asking, you know, the question as a whole, or in full. Clear? Complete question. How long, ready? How long have you been, how long have you been looking at the whiteboard? How long have you been looking at the whiteboard? Complete answer. Very good. Once again. Very able. Ji, how long has he been looking at the whiteboard? Ji.
He has been looking from the whiteboard.
Ji.
He tell us.
No, no. Question. Simple question. How long has he been looking at the whiteboard? For? Very good. He has been looking at the whiteboard. Okay. For how long? Wrong. Jay. So simple. This is no. These are the mistakes you are committing. You are venting. No. Attention to the yes to the lesson. He has been looking at the whiteboard for 7 minutes. Adil, let me know what does Mr. Mubin tell us.
Mr. Mubin tells us that Mr. Hamad has been looking at the whiteboard.
At the whiteboard?
For 7 minutes.
You have understood the lesson properly. He has understood the lesson properly. He has comprehended it properly. Very well. See, you know what is, what, you know what now that Mr. Hamad is doing? Let me know, everybody should speak. He is looking at? He has been looking at? Wrong. He is looking at the whiteboard. For how long? He is looking at the whiteboard. He has been looking at the whiteboard for?
7 minutes.
What am I doing now? What am I doing? I'm teaching English. I'm walking. I'm talking. I'm conversing. I'm asking questions. I'm explaining the lesson. I'm writing on the whiteboard. Clear? What am I doing right now? Everybody will make one sentence. G. I'm writing on the whiteboard. G. Wrong. What am I doing right now? Hurry up, hurry up, don't waste time. Wrong. But what is the mistake now being made by now the little man?
You are teaching.
So simple. Hamad, what am I doing right now? I am standing in front of you.
You are teaching. You are teaching. You are teaching English.
I am teaching English. I am standing in front of you. I am teaching English. Ji. I am writing on the whiteboard. I am walking. I am roaming in the classroom. Jay. I am speaking English. Okay. You walk. What does it mean? I am walking. I am standing in front of you. Clear? For how long? This is simple. I am asking a complete question. How long? What? How long have I been standing in front of you? How long have I been nose writing on the whiteboard for? How long have I been speaking English for? How long have I been know that standing in front of you for? No, clear? Clear or not?
Yeah.
See, everybody knows. Do you remember your sentence about me? What's that? I'm writing on the whiteboard. I am teaching English. I am writing on the whiteboard.
Hurry up,
don't waste time now. I am now moving my hands. I am using my tongue. Now I am speaking. I am writing. I am explaining the lesson. I am asking questions. I am giving answers.
You are speaking English.
I am speaking English.
You are walking.
I am explaining the lesson. Clear? Now you have to make 2 sentences. Keeping in mind that how much time have I spent means whatever I am doing, in your opinion,
for how long? Please, four sentences. For example, I am standing. I have been standing for, you can say it's no football. I have been standing for 14 minutes. I am talking in English. I have been talking English for 14 minutes. जी बहुत फिर सुनो मेरी एग्जांपल फिर सुनो मुझे बहुत शदीद गुस्सा इसलिए ये लोग सेट गैराज होते हैं इस तरह की होती है ना सारे मजा खराब है और फिर जब आप ऐसा बोलते हो यानी इसे फेंक दो इसे निकाल के ना बात फेंक दो जुबान अल्लाह ने दी है ना तो फजूल दी है हाँ जी और बाकी मैं शदीद मुझे तकलीफ हो गई पता क्यों होती है अब क्यों पैसे ज़ाया करते क्यों अपना वक्त ज़ाया करते जब आना है तो सही काम करो आप फिल्म देख रहे हो तो सही देख रहे होते हो जो काम भी करें किसी लड़की के पीछे भागना हो ना तो मैं देख तो मैं बता ही करूँगा जो काम करो सही करो यार उसे हाँ नहीं
you are standing in front of
me I am standing in front of you very good आप बात समझाइए अब सारे लोगों की सेंटेंस से सुनने मैं बारी मेरी सभी को बताऊंगा हाँ नहीं
you are teaching English
I am teaching English
you are explaining English
Very good. No, but for how long? This is a mistake. You will have let you know. We.
You have been teaching English for 7 months.
देखो एक बड़ी सादी सी बात है। मैं कहता हूँ मैं खाना खा रहा
हूँ। I am eating food.
मैं टीवी देख रहा हूँ। I am watching TV. मैं चबला मार रहा हूँ नहीं। No, I am talking. Fouls. है ना जी? ये तो दस ना मैं यार ये तब ये पागलों की तरह 20 साल से ये परवाह साल का है। ये 3 साल से बोल रहे हैं। ये 20 साल से कुरान पढ़ रहे हैं लेकिन समझ नहीं पा रहे हैं इसकी नियत नहीं समझ बात समझ ये जब कह रहे तो फिर आप नहीं कह सकते यू आर करके ना यू हैव है अब बात समझ आई आज के तो आई एम सेट में बैठ हूं ठीक है मैं 15 मिनट से बैठ हूं यहां आई एम सेट आई हैव बीन सेट मैं खड़ा हूं जी आई एम स्टैंडिंग मैं 15 मिनट से खड़ा हूं पता चले ना भाई सब समझ नहीं हाँ जी जी बेटा
आई
एम राइटिंग ऑन द व्हाइटबोर्ड
यू हैव बीन राइटिंग ऑन द व्हाइटबोर्ड फॉर
वेरी गुड आई हैव बीन राइटिंग ऑन द व्हाइटबोर्ड फॉर 14 मिनट्स जी वंस अगेन यू आर
यू हैव बीन टीचिंग आफ्टर
For one second, for one minute, for one hour, for one day and night, for one month, for one year, for one century. For many days, for many hours, for several days. Clear? Yaad rahegi baat? Haan ji.
You are speaking English.
I'm speaking English. Ji.
You have been speaking English for 1 minute.
For 1 minute. पहले मैं चबला मार रहा हूँ। पहले इंग्लिश दिए। आप कह रहे हैं कि मैं इंग्लिश बोल रहा हूँ। ठीक है, I'm speaking English. जी, ऐ नहीं करना। हाँ जी, I'm speaking English. मैं इंग्लिश बोल रहा हूँ। आपके ख्याल में। आप कहते हैं मैं कितने 14 मिनट से या 1 मिनट से तो पहले क्यों कर रहे हो आई एम स्पीकिंग इंग्लिश आई हैव बीन स्पीकिंग इंग्लिश नो इट्स नो 48 नो 1148 मींस वेरी गुड आई एम टीचिंग यू आई हैव बीन टीचिंग यू फॉर 18 मिनट्स जी
यू आर स्टैंडिंग
ओके आई एम स्टैंडिंग
यू आर बीन स्टैंडिंग फॉर
मुझे तकलीफ होती है बीइंग पेरेंट्स में सब इसे होता है ना कितनी मुश्किल से पेरेंट्स कमाते हैं और आप किस तरह करते हैं आप एक तो पीएस फी दी होगी यहाँ पर कुछ तो दी होगी तो उसे क्यों जाया करते हैं चलो पैसे नहीं भी दिए आप आते हो ना वक्त तो दिया सब मेहनत करते हैं जी वेरी लेक्चर नहीं लेसन लेक्चर एक्सप्लेन नहीं किया, डिलीवरिंग द लेक्चर हो सकता, आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग द लेसन, ओके पापा समझाइए, आप गलती की साहब को सबसे मैं पता है मैं जेंडर को नहीं डिस्क्रिमिनेशन का कायल नहीं हूँ, मेरे सामने बच्चे बैठे बच्चे बैठे कोई बूढ़ा जवान इक्वल है आई टी इक्वल मैं अपने आप को सर कह रहा हाँ जी आगे चले ये असाइनमेंट दी थी डाल क्या थी लिखी हुई स्टैंड अप मामा प्लीज जी करेगा जी बड़े As a friend, Jim.
You should help me
when I'm injured. Very good. You say, as a friend, no, I should help you when you are injured. What does it tell us? Mr. Hamad